In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how AI-powered chatbots work, why they are a game changer for small businesses, and how you can easily set up your own AI chatbot in a minute to start automating conversations and saving time. First, we'll look at how chatbots work, then I'll show you a demo on how to set up one. Make sure you stick around until the end because I'll walk you through a live setup showing just how simple it is to get started. And if you want to help me grow this channel, smash like and subscribe buttons so YouTube knows this content is relevant and helpful. If you're a small business owner, the way you handle customer interactions is about to change forever. AI is no longer a futuristic concept. It's here and it's already reshaping how businesses operate. AI chatbots are no longer a nice to have, they are a must if you want to stay ahead, save time, and scale your business. And here's the kicker. If you don't start using them now, your competitors will. This is happening fast. Right now, big companies are using AI to automate customer interactions, streamline operations, and increase sales. But here's the thing, AI isn't just for big corporations. Small businesses can leverage this same technology to compete at a higher level, and those who start now will have a massive advantage. So let's talk about a problem that almost every small business faces: customer communication. If you run a business, you've probably dealt with this scenario before. A potential customer sends a message asking for pricing or availability. You are busy in a meeting or even asleep. By the time you respond, they have already moved on to another business that answered them first. This happens every single day, and those missed opportunities add up. Customers today expect fast responses. Studies show that nearly 75% of consumers are more likely to do business with a company that responds within minutes. But a small business owner, you don't have time to sit by your phone 24/7 answering questions. That's where AI chatbots come in. An AI chatbot acts as a virtual assistant that never takes break. It instantly responds to customer inquiries, books appointments, captures leads, and even follows up automatically, all without you having to lift a finger. This is not just about convenience, it's about staying competitive. Businesses that adopt AI now will have a major advantage over those that don't. The good news is that setting up a chatbot is easier than ever, and I'll show you exactly how to do it in just a few minutes. Before we jump into the setup, let's break down what an AI chatbot can actually do for your business. First, bots that give robotic, one-size-fits-all answers are gone. Today's AI is conversational, meaning it can understand customer intent and respond in a way that feels natural and human-like. But most importantly, it can be trained, meaning that the AI bot knows the business well enough to respond accurately on behalf of a business. Well, think of them as a super smart virtual assistant that chats with your customers like a human, except it never gets tired, never forgets, never takes a break or asks for a salary raise. With AI, you can set up primary chatbot to handle all inbound conversations. Create multiple bots for different tasks, one for sales, one for support, one for FAQs. Integrate it with your CRM so you capture leads automatically. Automate appointment bookings so customers can book themselves in without calling you. And the best part, you don't need to be a tech wizard to do this. Here's what makes them so powerful. Instant responses. Your chatbot will answer customer inquiries immediately, whether it's 2 p.m. or 2 a.m. No more lost leads because of slow responses. So multi-channel support. Your AI chatbot isn't limited to just your website. It can handle conversation on Facebook, Instagram, SMS, and even live chat. So lead capture and qualification. Instead of manually filtering through messages, the AI chatbot can qualify leads for you, ensuring that only serious inquiries reach you. Appointment booking. No more back and forth email trying to schedule an appointment. So the AI chatbot can send booking links and even trigger automated follow-ups. Workflow integration. Your chatbot can be part of your entire business workflow, triggering different actions based on customer responses. Now let's imagine how this works in a real business scenario. Let's say you run a local salon. Someone visits your website at 10 p.m. after hours and wants to book an appointment. Normally, they either have to wait until the next day or look for another salon that offers online booking. With an AI chatbot, they send a message. The bot instantly responds with available slots, and within seconds, they book their appointments, all while you are asleep. Or maybe you run an HVAC repair business. A potential customer has an emergency and messages you for a quote. Instead of waiting for your response, the chatbot asks them a few qualifying questions, provides an estimated price range, and schedules a call with you. This isn't just automation, it's a way to make sure you never lose a customer due to slow response times. Now that you understand the power of AI chatbots, let's go ahead and set one up. For this, we're going to use Gravity Funnels, which is an all-in-one business automation platform that makes it easy for small businesses to implement AI tools. Well, I'm biased to use Gravity Funnels as this my agency I run, and it's an AI transformation partner for small businesses, helping them to transition into the AI age. And hey, if you think this video is helpful, smash that like button, hit subscribe, and drop a comment on what part of your business you would like to automate with the help of AI. All right, let me jump into my computer where I'll do a screen share so you can follow along step by step and show you how crazy simple it is to set up an AI chatbot for your business. All right, here we are inside Gravity Funnels account. So first things first, logging into your account, head over to AI agent section, go to conversation AI and create bot. This is where we're going to set up your bot, conversation AI bot. So here it suggests three options: general, Q&A, appointment booking, and starting from scratch. So depending on your business goals, you would select either of those, either of these works. But for the sake of this example, it's pretty self-explanatory. But for the sake of this example, let's start from scratch. Okay, give it a name. Let's say dental clinic AI assistant. All right. Select autopilot, which means bot will reply automatically based on trained data. I will show you how to train your data later on. And here you select the communication channels or providers. So currently we support Instagram, Facebook, chat widget, live chat, and WhatsApp. So depending on where your business is, so select those platforms, okay? But for the sake of this example, let's go with live chat, all right? Give it a name here. Let's say, let's make up some name. White Castle Dental Clinic. Doesn't really matter. So you put here your business name and click save. Here we go. We set up the bot successfully. All right, so the next step is to train the bot, okay? So here you put your URL. Or your business URL, right? So again, let's, for example, take, I just grabbed some random dental clinic. I have no affiliation with this clinic or something like that, just for the sake of this example. So what you do, you put your business URL here, your dental clinic, your fitness club, doesn't really matter. So what business you have, you put in here, and it kind of fetches the data. It gets the data and it's training the bot, all right? So here we go. It says like it's trained on this website, and you can upload as many links as you want. So I would recommend just uploading here like a Google URLs, Google Doc URLs, where you would have all the knowledge base in a templatized form and upload in here as well, all right? So here you can have questions and answers. You will train the bot, but it will come here later, okay? So let's move on. Bot goals. Here you have the prompt, the templatized prompt, but you can also tweak and do whatever you want here by improving. For example, the intent or a goal is to assist the customer with a query. So this is for my business, but you put everything here which is related to your business, okay? And here are the additional information as well. So in terms of actions, like a bot goals, once you are done with your prompt guidelines, here you can have appointment booking. Let's say you have an option to select a calendar from the list of the calendars, and the bot will automatically pick a date and book an appointment for your customers automatically, okay? Or you have an option to not to book an appointment, and the bot can send the link to your customers as well. So there are limitless options here. So you can trigger a workflow here. Let's say after a conversation, the bot asked for email address or contact details, and they would follow up with a prospect or something like that. All right, so there is a lot of options here. Here you have a dashboard where you can see the recent interactions for your bot. But the cool thing here, let's test a little bit, all right? So again, you can have as many links here as well. You can train your bot in the bot goals section by putting the prompt. And here you have a prompt guideline, so you can click on that and just go to prompt guidelines, which is helpful. All right, so let's test and see how it works. All right, Hi there, how can I help? I am looking for teeth cleaning, something like that. I don't know. Cleaning. For teeth cleaning, St. George Dental offers, remember, we put like here the St. George. All right. So it's like answering the questions based on the training and on the data it fetched from this website. St. George Dental offers comprehensive dental care. They're located next to the University of Toronto. Visits are appointment only. Need more info? Yes. How much is teeth cleaning? I'm not sure about the exact cost for teeth cleaning. You can call St. George Dental and it gives you the number for detailed price. How cool is that, right? So in here you can train the bot. Let's say if the bot answers the way you want, so you give a feedback, that's good. Let's try another question. I'll show you how you can train the bot. Let's say if I want an appointment, okay? I can help with appointments. You can book a call by clicking on the Get Started button on the website and filling out the form. So I trained my bot in my account in a way so it says this. But let's say if you don't want to do that, if you want the bot to answer a different way, so you say this, and for this question, you put whatever you want here so the bot next time knows that when someone says, I want an appointment, so they can answer the way that you want, okay? So this is how you do that, all right? Let's continue with our training. So where are you located? We are located at 183 College Street, Toronto, MST, and it gives the address. So need anything else? How cool is that? So it kind of gives the information based on the training we just gave to the bot. So it fetches the whole data from the website, but you can train them even further by fine-tuning the prompts, by, you know, like giving a feedback and just adding frequently asked questions. How cool is that? All right, once you are done with the with creating AI bot, so now you have to make it live on your website, all right? So how do you do that? So GravityFunnels offers like a few options, but for the sake of this example, I will show you the option of having a chat widget, like this small bubble which appears on the website, just to create that one. So you hover to sites, chat widget and click new. Here again, so we have a few options: all-in-one chat, SMS, email chat, live chat, WhatsApp. All-in-one meaning that everything you have, like WhatsApp, obviously SMS, in one place. Again, depending on your business needs, the business goals, or where your business is at, you can select either options, okay? For the sake of this example, we'll select live chat. And here we go. So you here can customize your chat widget the way you want by selecting the shape, the form, the color, anything you want, all right? So you can kind of customize the welcome message, you can put the name here, etc. And then you, let's say after you're happy with the customization, with the design, with wording, everything like that, you click save, all right? And the chat widget saved successfully, and it will appear on your website. Just if you have a WordPress, so you click here, get it with WordPress. If you, the other option is just to get a tag, and you put the copy this tag and copy this code into the body or the footer section of your website. Or if you are a Gravity Funnels customer, you have an option of adding this into your site. Let's say if you build this website with Gravity Funnels, you hover into here. So let's go to demo site, and you simply go to settings of the particular site that you build with, and you select chat widget from here, all right? So chat widget 4, this is the one that we select, and you click save. And that chat widget will appear on the website. So let's check it out. Let's save it for a second and just preview the website. Here we go. So that's the demo site. Here's our bubble chat, and our conversation AI is ready to go. Did you see how easy and fast it was to set up an AI chatbot? Now, let's get real. Those small businesses that start using AI tools like Chatbot, they will win. They'll respond faster than their competitors. They'll automate repetitive tasks that drain their time. They'll book more customers without lifting a finger. But if you don't start, someone else will. And here's the truth. Customers today expect instant responses. If you're not providing that, they'll go to a competitor who is. The smartest business owners are already leveraging AI to scale, and now it's your turn. So here's the deal. You now know exactly how AI chatbots can transform your business. You've seen how easy it is to set up one. You've seen how much time and money it can save you, and you are seeing why now is the time to act. Here's my challenge to you. Don't just watch this video. Take action. Book a free AI consultation with me so we can explore how AI can transform your customer service, sales, and operations. The details are in the description below. And don't forget to smash that like button, hit subscribe, and drop a comment. What's the biggest struggle in your business right now? Let AI handle the work so you can focus on your business growth. I'll see you in the next video.